it must be very tough for them.
Not only is it tough, it's really dangerous for their health, because a new study came out this week, Martin, showing that if you are unemployed, you have a much higher risk of having a heart attack that might even rival the risks associated with, say, smoking or obesity or high blood pressure. If you've lost just one job, you have got about a 22% higher risk than an employed person. But if you've had four losses or four periods of unemployment in your life, you might have as high as a 63% higher risk of a heart attack than someone who's employed. So it doesn't make the holidays fun, that's for sure, when you're also dealing with this additional stress.
Pretty amazing numbers there. But even if you have a job, Bill, we know the holidays could be bad for your mental health. Why?
Well, because the holidays are a big giant time machine. Even when we go back to friends and family, we are zipped back and we all become 12 years old again around the dinner table. While we may have grown up and become mature, wise thinking people, we have all these familial triggers that happen. The sibling rivalry happens, even though.
You're welcome. That's the last ones. It's supposed to be 20 degrees tonight.
Oh,
so,
it's cold tonight.